Hai.
Spirit, do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home, my village. Turn back, spirit guide.
Yeah!
I saw him here somewhere. Where did he go?
Thank you.
Help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saria, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the gross poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
The Rot seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, Spirit. I seek passage to the Sacred Mountain Shrine.
Our village is bound to the Shrine's energy. But that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
that Taro's mask? Did Zaju give it to you? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier.
What's that?
Follow it. Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
That for me?
It's a forest here.
Whoa! Look what happened to the rod.
He's so cool! Look at him go!
Does he know any tricks, Kana? Kana, there's something in the ground.
I bet a forest tree can grow here.
Right there.
Hey, the little rock guys did it. They made another one.
Thank you.
Oh no! No! Benny! Benny!
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
All the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
There she is.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo!
Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo!
Back again? I'll toss something.
Can you pick that up?
Thank you.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
There!
Wow, great shot!
Pick that up?
Thank you.